3. Hello, good morning. This is teacher Jacob, and this class is for 7th grade, 7A, B, and C. Today, it's February 22nd, 2021. Today, we have a video class, and we're going to learn the pronunciation and especially the conversation, a real conversation that we can do it. So remember the first term, we're gonna watch this video about English conversation 20 or 20. And today we're gonna study also the song, We Will Rock You. Okay, keep in mind that. So now let's continue with the exercise another 5 minutes more or 10 minutes more, and then we go to the next section. Okay, go to the next exercise that I think is good for you to practice. So No problem. Juan Jose, let me see. Juan Jose, I wrote for you your name. Juan Jose, your last name, Juan Jose.
Díaz Solórzano.
Okay, got it. Okay, Díaz Solórzano. Okay, got it. All right, so. Oh my God. Okay. Hello here. Okay, here. All right. So now who was the last student? Who forgot the name? Last student was Daniel Garcia. No. Yeah, Daniel. No, Esteban Moreno, yes? You were repeating? Esteban.
Yes, teacher.
Okay, repeat one more time, please. Repeat one more time.
Does Sam have a car?
Yeah, quickly. Does Sam have a car? Quickly.
Does Sam have a car?
Perfect. That was good. Better, man. Yes.
Car?
Yes.
Please.
Yes, he does.
Repeat.
Yes, he does.
Yeah.
He does.
Mm-hmm.
Will he be driving?
This.
Will he be driving tonight?
Yes, very good. Yes, will he be driving tonight? Good, Esteban. Thank you. Isabel Sofia Moreno. Isabel Sofia Guevara, I'm sorry. Isabel Sofia Guevara, are you there?
Yes.
Can you read for me? Can you read for me, please?
Driving tonight?
No.
Isabel, read for me, please.
No, he thinks I am taking my car.
Okay, good. So, look, repeat, I'm taking my car. I'm taking my car. Repeat.
No, he isn't. I am taking my car.
Perfect. That was good. Better.
He isn't. I'm taking my car.
Well,
this. Repeat.
Well, please be careful.
Yes, well, please be careful. Yes, good. Yeah, good. That was good, Isabel. Yes. Isabel Baez, thank you. Isabel Baez, are you there? Isabel Baez, are you in the class? Isabel Baez, what's up? What's going on with Isabel Baez? Are you in the class, Isabel? Isabel is from 7A, B, or C? Someone knows? Isabel Baez is from A, B, or C?
A.
So for A.
The second one.
All right, got it. Isabel Baez. Juan Pablo Segura Reyes, are you in the class?
Sure, I am in class.
Juan Pablo Segura Reyes, you are Juan Pablo Segura Reyes?
Yes.
Okay, got it. So you are present. And Isabela Baez Casas?
No, teacher, he doesn't.
Okay, hold on one moment. Oh my God, what I did. So Isabel, okay, Allison, oh no, she left the class. She left the class. Okay, got it.
Profe, pusiste a todos en ausente.
Wow, cancel.
Arriba, se cambia arriba. Se cambia arriba, profe.
Oh, okay, cancel. Hold on. Thank you. Just a moment, please. Thank you. So, here, Juan Pablo Segura is...
Hey, pusiste todos a presente.
Present. And Isabel Casas is now present. Oh, one more time. Wow. Here, present. And... She left the class. Okay, got it. She left the class. Present. Manuela Arias. Okay, got it. Okay. Got it here. Okay, and Isabella is not in the class. So, Jeronimo Lara, are you there, Jeronimo? Jeronimo, Mr. Jeronimo?
Yes, I'm here. Right. Okay.
Please, read this for me, please.
Please be careful.
Of course I will.
This? Hello? Jeronimo? Hello, Nemo, can you hear me?
Yes.
Okay.
Of course. I will see you later.
This contraption is I'll. Yes, repeat again, please.
Of course, I'll see you later.
Perfect. And finally?
I'll see you later. Bye, Alina.
All right, got it. So here we are, Jeronimo, Juan Cardenas. Okay, this is what I need. Now, listen to me. I need is you're going to copy 20 phrases. Listen to me. Isabella, all of you, Abraham Casallas, listen to me, Juan Pablo Segura. This is what you need to do. You're going to not listen in. What you need to do is to copy the phrases because you need to repeat. So this, let me see. I copy the phrases. I'm going to copy around 20 phrases. And next class, you're going to read the whole phrases, the complete phrases, all the phrases you have to read for me. And then I can see your pronunciation. Don't forget, it's possible to practice your English. Just go to YouTube, write English conversation 20 and so on, okay? You got it, this? Isabella, are you there?
Yes, teacher.
Isabella, you're Isabella Baez? Are you Isabella Baez?
No, teacher.
Yes, teacher.
Isabella Baez, are you there? Isabella, can you hear me? Isabella Baez? Isabella Baez, are you in the class? Yes or not? Isabel? Isabella Baez? Okay, she isn't in the class. Okay, so listen, all of you. Listen, all of you.
Have a nice day. I'll see you later.
I need is you copy all the phrases, okay? And then you have to repeat. My idea is that you listen and then you can read the phrases very quickly. Let me explain to you in Spanish. Necesitamos copiar como 20 frases y esas frases las vamos a escuchar cuando quieran en inglés conversación 20. Y cada uno me va a leer como las 20 frases. You're going to read for me, okay? So that's the exercise. Who's chatting at the moment? Who's chatting? Who's chatting? Who's the person who's chatting? I can see you right now. You are chatting or not. Okay, see you. Hi, Isabel Baez. So you got problems? Okay, no problem. So I'm going to write for you that you got problems. Okay, Isabel. Isabel, I'm going to write for you that you got problems with internet. Isabel Baez. So here, internet. Okay, so attention to this. So I need this, you listen, you just copy the phrases. Ready? Are you ready? 1, 2, and 3, go.
Okay.
Listen, everybody has to copy this. Copy. Everybody has to copy this. Please, do it quickly. Okay, got it, Casillas? You need to copy that phrase?
Yes.
Okay, finished? Continue?
¿Profe, que copiar las frases?
Yes. One moment. Yes. Atención, sí tenemos que copiar 20 frases porque la próxima clase ya no me va a leer 2 ni 3, sino que todas las frases las va a leer de recorrido. ¿Listo? ¿Got it this?
¿Profe, te vas a mandar la grabación de esta clase?
Yes. Si,
porque alguna mal frase o algo así.
Yes, yes, of course, of course. Ready? 1.
Hay que copiar todas las frases, ¿sí? Que veamos.
Yes, please. Yes, yes, it's true. And here the idea is that you in your house you practice the pronunciation and practice the speed. Aquí la idea es practicar la pronunciación de las frases y la velocidad, o sea, como decirla rápido. Okay, have a nice day. So I'll see you later. Okay? Okay, have a nice day. I'll see you later. Quickly. Okay, have a nice day. I'll see you later. Next. La próxima. Next phrase. Ready?
Yes, teacher.
Okay, go.
Have a nice day. I'll see you later.
Wait.
So copy next. Copy. Finished?
No, profe.
Quickly, please.
Yes, teacher. Yes, profe.
Manuela Arias, you are from near, yeah? You, Manuela Arias, are you? Okay, continue, Manuela. Manuela Arias, continue.
Yes, teacher.
Okay, continue, okay.
Are you going to be home for dinner?
No, I'm going.
Copy, please, copy. Ready?
Yes.
Yes, teacher.
Yes, teacher.
Yes, teacher.
Ready.
Okay. Good. Very good.
Going out with Sam tonight.
Sam? Who's Sam?
Manuela Arias. Ah, you're 7B. Okay, I'm looking for you. Quickly, copy, please. Okay. Finished?
Yes.
Yes.
Sam.
Sam's my friend.
Continue.
Yes, teacher.
Is Sam man?
Continue.
Yes, teacher.
And pretty?
No. Continue.
Yes.
His name is Samuel, and he isn't pretty.
Do I know him?
Continue.
Yes, teacher.
I don't think so.
Oh my God, I don't think so.
He isn't pretty.
Do I know him?
I don't think.
I don't think so.
so.
Oh, well, what does...
Well, what does he do? Continue.
Yes, teacher.
Sam's a sculpture student.
Sam's a sculpture student.
What means sculpture?
Escultura. Sculpture. Los que hacen escultura, es como un chico, como alguien que estudia artes plásticas. Culture student. Ready, Manuela? Continue?
Yes, teacher.
Yes, teacher.
At school.
And where does he live?
Continue.
Yes, teacher.
Yes.
Yes.
He lives in not.
Ready? Finished?
Yes, yes, teacher.
Yes, teacher.
Notting Hill, Ladbroke Grove.
And where are you?
Continue.
Yes, teacher.
Yes,
teacher.
We're
going tonight.
We're going.
Here, we're going to the pub. Public bar. Yes.
Going to the pub. Okay.
Got it. Continue.
Into the pub. Okay.
Does Sam have...
Does Sam have a car?
Have a car?
Yes, he does.
Will he be driving?
Will he be driving tonight? Will he be driving tonight? Finished?
Yes.
You're driving tonight?
No.
No, he isn't. I'm taking my car. No, he isn't. I'm taking my car.
He isn't. I'm taking my car.
Well, please.
Profe, yo ya tengo las 20 palabras.
No, no, words, phrases, phrases, this, okay?
Digo, frases, sí, sí, señor.
Phrases, okay, 20, okay, 21.
Please be careful.
Of course I will.
No more. Of course I will, I'll see you later. We have 20, here is, we have 1 minute, 4 seconds. So this is the idea. Next class, oh my God, this tomorrow I'm gonna send you the homework. No, homework for you is on Wednesday. Wednesday, all right? So this is what I want you to do it. This is one example. I need next class, you read the whole phrases, the whole test, okay? So let's do an example. This is an example. I need to listen, Shannon, are you there?
Yes, teacher.
Can you read the whole test, the whole phrases, please? Can you read for me?
Teacher, es que no alcancé a escribir todas porque iba un poquito rápido, entonces pues no escribí todas, pero pues tengo 10.
Oh my God, oh my goodness. Shannon, what can you do? You can go to YouTube and there is English conversation and then you write 20, okay? Not 18, 20, okay?
Okay,
and then,
teacher.
And then appear the conversation again and then you practice the conversation, okay? No problem. Nicole, you wrote? Please, yes. One moment. Yes. You need to spend 1 minute. Okay, you need to spend 1 minute. Let's do it the exercise. Okay, Nicole. 1, 2, 3. Go read.
Look, have a nice day. We'll see you later. Why are you going to be home for dinner? No, I'm going out with Sam, Tony. Sam, who's Sam? Sam is my friend. No, his name is Samuel, and he is pretty. Do I know him? I don't think so. Will, what do is he do? Sam is culture student at school. And where does he fly? He live in ninth wheeled library. And where are you going tuning? We're going to the... Ahí se me cortó la frase. Does Sam have a car? Yes, he does. Will he be drive tuning? No, he's inst. I take my car. Will, please be careful. Of course, I will. You'll see you later.
Okay, this is the idea for all of you. Let me explain to you in Spanish. La idea, Nicole, para todos es que todas esas 20 frases, primero lo van a escuchar ahí en YouTube, ¿sí? A ver que ahí tiene una conversación para, por ejemplo, tonight, Nicole, tonight, sculpture, ahí vuelve, le pones pausa y sculpture. La idea es que cada uno pueda decir las 20 frases en 1 minuto 4 segundos. Nicole hoy gastó 1 minuto 40 segundos. O sea, es que disminuir decirlo rápido, ¿sí? ¿Entiendes ahí el mensaje? ¿Cómo vamos a hacerlo para la próxima?
Sí, sí, sí.
Pero no, la próxima clase, que es miércoles, no vamos a tener clase de video. Entonces la vamos a dejar para el otro o para el viernes. el viernes que tenemos clase, ¿listo? Para que ustedes vayan preparando cómo decirlo rápido, ¿ok? Got it?
Okay, teacher.
Okay, now, let's go with another video. It's about YouTube. It's about We Will Rock You, okay? Got it? Nice. So number one is this. I need is you read, not listen, no, just read. Exercise one, read the song. Ready? One, read and speak. Traten de leer, de escuchar, no escuchar, sino de leerlo. Primero, a ver si pueden leerlo sin nada, sin ayuda. One, two, three, go. Queen, we will rock you. Okay, quickly. Vamos a leer, tratar de leer rápido. Buddy, you're a boy, make a big noise, playing in the street, gonna be a big man someday. You got mud on your face, you beat this race. Quickly, kicking your can all over the place, singing, we will rock you, rock you. We will rock you. We will rock you. We will rock you. We will rock you. Buddy, you are a gentleman, hard man, shouting in the street, gonna take the world someday. Quickly, you got blood on your face, you got to be disgraced, waving your banner over the place, waving your banner all over the place. We will rock you. We will rock you. Singing, we will rock you. Buddy, you're an old man, poor man, playing with your eyes, gonna make some peace someday. Oh my God, quickly. You got mud on your face, you'll be disgraced. Somebody better put your back into your place. So we will rock you. And that is the song, no more. Let's practice with this music, okay? Quickly, everybody, quickly, try to sing. This is what I want. I need is read. I mean, what you need to do is to write or pronounce, get the pronunciation. Where is it? Chatting, who's chatting? Okay, who's chatting? Esteban Casallas is leaving, Daniel Briseño. Okay, all right. So listen to me. I need as you practice, not this. This is going to be phrase number one. Pues lo primero que me voy a aprender como frasecita, la primera frase que me voy a aprender es, Buddy, you're a boy. Eso es lo que tenemos que decir todo rápido. Buddy, you're a boy. Okay. Ready? Come on, everybody. Buddy, you are a boy. Okay, let me see. Buddy, you are a boy. Let me see. Where we are? It's Araque. Juan Esteban Araque.
Yes, teacher.
Repeat. You're a boy. Buddy, you're a boy.
Buddy, you're a boy.
Yes. Ahora, esta otra frase, la segunda frase, number two.
Make a big noise.
Noise. No, no, noise. Noise. Okay?
Make a big noise.
Okay. Make a big noise. Aquí aparece, entonces. Buddy, una palabra. You're a boy. Entonces, la primera frase es, Buddy, you're a boy. Okay? Buddy, you're a boy. Make a big noise. Make a big noise. Esta es la segunda frase. Entonces, make a one, three, two, three, four. Entonces, hacemos cuatro palabritas. Make a big noise. Make a big noise. Okay, got it? This? Come on, let's do it, Victor. Phrase one and two.
Bye, teacher. See you later.
Okay, si se acaba la clase, ahí quedamos, ¿no? Entonces, trata de repetir. Hurry, you're a boy, make a big noise. Quickly. Isabella, can you do it for me? Isabella, Sofía Guevara, can you do it for me? ¿Puedes hacerlo por mí? Barry, you're a boy, make a big noise. Quickly, rápido. Do it.
¿Profe, cuál es la frase?
La número uno, Barry, you're a boy, make a big noise. La frase uno es esta. Ay, y la frase...